Hello, beautiful beings. What do you do when you are judged or criticized? Now, no matter how cautious we are about whom we hang around with and whom we let into our inner circle, there will be times when we are judged and criticized. And no matter how much we practice the art of detachment, we could be hurt at times, especially when the comments are utterly wrong. So what do you do? This is what I do. I step out and help people. So next time you are judged or criticized and you are hurt, try this: to shift your energy up immediately, to start vibrating once again at the highest frequency, step out and help somebody in need. Give them something in cash or kind, or if you cannot find somebody like that, at least give people compliments. It works the same. So next time you're judged or criticized, shift your vibrations once again at its highest by giving a compliment or helping people. Thank you. God bless.